thing that sort of surprised me, and in a sense it shouldn't have surprised me because it happens in life in general, but was that we kept coming back to the same issues. You know, we would deal with issues of fairness. They were talking when ETS got created. They were serious. It was created in large part to sort of make things more uniform and fair and to open up the system. But then you'd sort of have some work on that, and then there'd be a while when that had, whatever had been done was done, and then a few years later it would open up with a new set of issues or new people. So one thing I thought was particularly interesting to see these strands that would sort of be prominent and then not so prominent for a while, then they would come back. And each time they tended, the questions didn't come back as the same question. It was in a new context often, and often a more sophisticated version of the same question, because we had learned some things in the interim, you know. So that was one of the big things. The other thing that I found interesting was how much work that I had known about was actually done at ETS or done by people at ETS. And I knew, you know, a lot of it was, but I would say, read some stuff and say, oh, he was here when he did that. I didn't know that. So that was kind of fun.